This looks useful.
Oh, I got the K7 right off the bat. Wanna look for the eyeballs or no?
Get moving, Sif 1. We don't have much time.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Oh, if you go to my name, I should be broadcasting right now. If you look at like my profile, the name area. There he is.
Sif 1, exit the base and get those generators online.
Hit this little cord over here. Disturb. There's some pieces there, holograph sight right there, and a grip right here. Oh. Oh, you got the, yeah, take this. Buy yourself a gun. Then there's the pieces over here, the gun pieces. Remember, there's a grip here. There's a grip there when you get your rifle. Yeah, he's got a. No, he got it. He's got to wait until he gets the gun once.
Your first objective is to get the base's power grid back online. There are 6 emergency generators hooked into the base's automated defense system. Locate them and power them up.
Yeah, you know the rules. You never find what you look for. It's the truth.
Changing mag.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Now build the disruptor. You hear me?
The disruptor was designed to neutralize the ancestor's telekinetic.
Well, I'll bring it to the boxes so you can build it. Grab the you grab the disturbed. Yeah, I think there's a box right over here. One here. I know, probably knows where they are. I'll show you where the intel is too.
We need to start the
generator. Yeah, he's in the party. Yeah, I'm in the backwoods tonight. Well, if you get the, what do you call that thing, the,
Yeah,
you get the season pass, you get all of them unlocked. You save some money that way. Right up here, there's the, what do you call it, the, intel is right on top of here. On top of this truck here. What's wrong?
Start the generator before we get overrun.
Ah, don't worry about the arc. We don't need the arc. Please. You and your 9 million kills. Leave some for us, bro. You and an arc is already dangerous enough as it is with this plane gun shit. Yeah, there's some disturbed. There's some boxes over here. Come pick these up, man. You open all three of those, and then when you have all three pieces on that little schematic on your bottom left-hand side, you hit the square button in the middle, and then you press square to build it.
Get that generator online!
Yep. You have it? Oh, come over here. You gotta come over here and get this schematic. Yeah. Yeah, there you go. Do you have it already? Come on, sir. Yeah, we got three boxes for him. There's one right over here. Where is it? Right here. Oh, no, that's the regular one. Go over here. Oh, this one. There's one right there. There you go. One right here. Alright, another one right here. Right there. Press that big middle square in your middle of your controller, then hit square on your key. There you go. To charge it up, you hold in L2. You gotta charge it up, like to get a big blast. You gotta hold it in for a minute. The actual trigger button. Yep. Yeah, definitely.
Reloading.
See if I can find the other eyeball. I found the eyeball pretty quick this time. It's surprising.
Nice.
Oh, figures. Another red box over here. Holograph site.
Let's get that generator started.
Figures I don't get the top. Alright.
Get that generator online. Explosive rounds ready.
Put some rounds down. Yeah, there hasn't been any luck with those lately. I remember that one the other day when I was playing in single mode, and that was after I freaking got 5,000 boxes open. Hey kid, yeah, come over here. There's an intel over here. Look at the intel. Right here. Now you gotta come in here, in the room. Right here, jump on to it. Got it.
Ready.
Reloading. Trap is live.
Dive bombers. Bomber up high. Be careful.
want to do the never soft.
Electric trap set.
I'm gonna find that other item. Gonna watch out for that damn. Recall that thing. Shoot this thing.
Trap is live.
Trap is live. Start the generator.
All right. Well, you might have to do it. I think you have to have a
generator
rifle.
Coming online.
Oh, fuck it. Let's just kill these fuckers. That's my favorite one, that's for sure.
Boosters deployed.
Inbound, led by at least a dozen ancestor warlords. We need that power grid operational now.
They're dead bombing!
Bomber incoming!
Reloading.
Watch out! Okay, I'm reloading!
Explosive rounds ready. Boosters deployed. Generator powering up. Vulture deployed.
Oh yeah, I forgot you really chose the original.
They're attacking the generator!
Spotted an ancestor heading your way.
Thank you. Yeah, then do it. Yeah, I agree. I wasn't the one that did the second one. Let's see, there we go. Hey, the other intel is over here. I don't know if you got it yet, kid. Chriso, right here, bro. I guess he has it. Okay.
Upstairs.
Keep moving. Upstairs.
Explosive rounds ready.
Oh, I'm gonna grab, okay.
Boosters deployed.
To close. Right. Activate the last generator and prepare to hold the line.
Yeah, I see it. Gotta find that last eyeball too. That fucking thing, I can't find it. I think I got the one over there. The other one must be, yeah, I got the second one. Now the third one is over there. We are. Oh, you got it. Go ahead, I'm right behind you, brother.
T-boosters deployed. Generator powering up.
Be advised, Sif 1. We have reports of an ancestor headed your way.
Focus fire on the ancestor!
Boosters ready.
Bomber online. Let's hit the next one.
Some fun.
Return to base immediately, Sif-1. We're out of time.
I don't intend to miss that flight, General. And I've got my ticket right here. I'm coming in.
Cross! Cross! Damn it, what game is she playing at?
Make believe. Make you believe she's still human. So Cross can wipe out what's left of the human race.
Trap is alive.
Team boosters deployed!
I won't sugarcoat it. I'm getting on that rocket. You're not. You need to stay here and defend the Cortex until the weapon is fully charged.
Team boosters ready!
Glad to see you finally picked a side, Doctor. I'll get that gate open.
Boosters deployed!
You didn't just save my life.
Hypno trap.
You changed the fate of the human species.
Come over here.
We won't forget that.
I need one more too. Shit. Come on.
The ancestors are leading a massive cryptid force right at you. Arm the Cortex and brace for contact.
Get it. There should be one upstairs. Right over here.
Sif-1, power up the Cortex.
One.
Team boosters deployed.
Okay. Check over there by the where the intel usually is held. I'm on my way. Incendiary ammo. Yeah, it's gone.
Trap activated.
Oh yeah, right there. I know I picked up, I don't know, I might have picked it up earlier, I'm not too sure. I gotta check. Yeah, I think I picked them up. There might be one behind the building over here, and if not, then I doubt it. No, I'm not seeing any. Nope.
Type 1, power up the Cortex.
All right. Wait, is there any up here? Yeah, especially when Big Jim Jim comes out. Nah. Yeah. Well, I did build something else earlier. I built the sticky flares too, so I used up at least 6 of them. And then I just took another 2. 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I nailed about 8 of them easily. Check up on the second tiers up there.
It's game time. It has been my great honor to serve with you, Sif One. This will be my final order. Give him hell.
Ancestor!
Watch out, hunters!
Ancestor spotted outside the north gate.
Jim Jim's here. They're supposed to be doing a second one. Better than those damn zombies, that's for sure. I'm so sick of zombies. I see one more zombie than another fucking person.
Ready.
Jim Jim, that's right.
front gate.
He's down.
The east gate is under attack. We're seeing a large group of gargoyles inbound.
Vulture is ready.
T-boosters deployed!
Ancestor coming from the left gate.
Ancestor, watch out!
Trap coming online.
Still can hit that. They're coming.
Detonate the cortex! Now!
T-Booster's ready! Explosive rounds ready!
Thank you.
Right?
Stick it!
Scorching!
I see it. Explosive
rounds ready. Team boosters ready.
Hell yeah. His rank is gonna look crazy when he plays. Hell yeah, that was nice. Awakening disables crystal. Oh, he doesn't have it. Okay, we'll go to the other one. Me, I think I need only like 50 more or less. Oh, he doesn't have it. We're probably not installed. Alright, choose map. Yeah, I just did. I don't think he has it. Yeah, he ain't got it. Alright, let's see. Okay, choose map. This is Nightfall. Yeah, I think he has Nightfall. Yeah, same here. Yeah, in Alabama they don't play, man. You don't have your freaking kids at school on time. They give you tardies for that shit over here. I'll be right back. Yeah, I'm not kidding. Yep, the South ain't no joke when it comes to kids in school. Hell no, I'll be right back. Let me just go wake my boys up. Be right back. You guys ready yet? I'm in the... Where are you? Oh, I got it on single mode.
Godfather to Sim 1, your mission is to restore power to the city and defend the Exodus Lodge at all costs.
I got you, I'm coming. Nah, it was on, what do you call it? What the hell is that thing called? It was on solo mode. I wonder why you couldn't join. Okay, here we go. Let me leave this lobby, custom match, choose map. Let's do, what do you call it, Mayday. Did he come back yet from his kids? Is that better? Better? You hear me better now? Oh, you're watching the broadcast? Oh, that's you, Stoic Theater. Okay. So that's something. Yeah, there you are. Roll up a cigarette really quick. Looks like I'm here.
Finger on the trigger. Godfather out.
Been so damn long since I've seen it. Oh yeah. Shit, man, I remember when we had the low ranks. Remember that shit? You got the 31 faster than I did, that's for fucking sure. How many creatures is you kill in one match? Shit. I think we beat every single map, just you and I.
Changing mag.
Here you go, brother. I'll leave this here for you. Let's go see what they got in those lockers. I find an arc, I'll get you. I got you. Yo, surprise. This one, we're definitely going to get an arc in, no doubt about it. This one, we're definitely going to get one. Oh shit. Yeah, that's not easy to come by, that's for damn sure. I got a shotgun this time. Muzzle brake. That's a good sign. Usually when you see a muzzle brake, that means that there's an arc not too far behind. Nah, you'll get one. This one's too big not to get the arcs. You'll see. If I find one, you could have the first one, alright? Armor. Mm-hmm. Thank you, brother. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade so I could hold two weapons. Cause it's a good shotgun to have. Sticky flares. Yeah, I'll grab some of those. That's for later on. When you're in single player mode, that's when those sticky flares come in handy. Oh yeah, the pipe bombs will fuck up the danger real quick. Oh yeah. Yeah, I got this. You know I got this shit.
Creatures on the drill. The drill is halfway there. Hostiles on the drill. Cover me.
I got a key still, if you want me to get the gun for you. Because you joined back in, that's why. No, you don't. You don't get it. Like, if you were already in the game, it won't do that for you. We have the thing right here, one of the lockers keys right behind this one. Let's just do this one right here really quick then. Because there's a, what do you call it, the thing right there.
Drill's in place. Secure the perimeter.
Yeah. There you go. Yep, I see. My fault too, because I should have went and changed that damn gun. I don't know what I was waiting for. Oh yeah. Okay, let's see. Oh yeah, let me change that stupid ass gun. I can't believe I was using that piece of junk. I have 858 teeth now. I need 30 more. That 1,000 times. Oh yeah, no, presumably hostile. Just stand there and look at them, sure, right.
I can put this to
you. And I got the little shit one, the MP7. No, the OBJ. Yeah, it does. Oh yeah, you tear people up with that one. You tear them up with that one, I know you do. Yeah, especially when you get your fucking dog. Once you get that dog, it's all over with. There's a red dot over here. Yeah, definitely. Almost definitely. There's a red dot right there. Right there. Right underneath the, okay. Beautiful. That'll work. Good morning, little lady. There's some fresh coffee in the coffee pot. I hope I didn't wake you up earlier when I was yelling at that guy. Did I wake you up earlier? Okay, good. Yeah, that guy was cursing that guy out. I couldn't stand him. What a real asshole he was. He's sitting there calling me a newbie, and he didn't get one friggin' challenge done. I was like, and you're calling me the newbie? Shit. Fight is at the end. Yeah, I love that part. That's what I think about. Oh yeah, that's the big Jim Jim Supreme. That's the big Jim Jim Supreme for real. Yup. Yeah, that's right, Supreme Jim Jim for real. Yeah, you little turd. Sitting there gnawing on my character's ankles.
Explosive rounds ready.
Oh shit, I didn't know he'd do it. Sorry about that.
Hive's down. Watch out for stragglers.
Drill coming online.
There's the red dot sight right here. Keep running into the wall. They just sit there for like a half hour trying to get into the wall.
Like this one hitting the board.
I'll be right back. Let me just go grab some. should have been up, thinking up and getting ready. Bus is gonna be here in less than 40 minutes. Video? You just go to the video link and you hit share, and you post it on your YouTube. Or you copy the link and put it in there, and that should work too.
Deploy.
Galen obviously took it again. And I told him not to take it out of here, but he don't listen. He's in the shower right now, otherwise I just go grab it from him. Oh, shit. Sorry about that. My house is a madhouse in the morning, I tell you. Friggin' drop my controller, the headphones falling out. Jesus. My kid sounds like shit. He has one of those croup coughs. You want this red dot? Yeah. You what? What happened? All right, go ahead. Go ahead, brother. I'm ready. Yeah.
Brace for impact, Civ 1. A massive sonar contact is closing in fast.
Start working on the feral instincts.
The drill is halfway there.
Headed back to the bottom, but I've got a feeling it'll be back soon.
Explosive rounds ready.
Right? Nah, you go ahead, brother. I know you love the motherfucking things.
Drill's locked. Watch your six.
Yeah, I know he's somewhere around here. Yeah, we'll find them. I'm sure of it.
Find a way to access that sealed control room. Our contact should be holed up inside.
All right. Three? Holy shit. That's not an easy thing to find, that's for damn sure. That happens like once in a blue moon. He's gonna need those gun parts when he comes in. It's all right, though.
Explosive rounds ready.
Reloading.
I'm out. Reloading.
There's a, what do you call it, a flare right here. Telling you, man, these days, shit.
I can put this to use.
Ammo. Just thinking about getting the big Jim Jim gun. It's too damn slow to reload. Yeah, there's plenty of red boxes laying around. I think I only got one up here. There should be another one over here on this box. Somewhere over here. There's a muzzle brake over here. Yo, be okay. Building the venom.
More weapons.
All right, go ahead. Nah, go ahead, give it. It's alright, nah, let him take it, it's not a big deal. He'd probably use it anyway. I don't think he has a perma weapon there anyway. And not only that, but I'm probably not going to work on the double feature there. This gun is actually good. Yeah, they come out of everywhere. Boys, go wake up Uncle. He is? You sure? Okay.
Could they not find it?
Pistols, shit.
Cover me, I'm reloading. Explosive rounds ready.
They're coming for the grates.
boosters ready. Creatures up. Keep him off the drill. It's almost there.
Nice.
Before that ship goes down. Use that UGP chassis to put the drill on target.
Oh, you got the chainsaw? There's a muzzle brake over there. Oh, okay. Oh, so you just switched over. I gotcha. Sniper rifles. I'll get one. Oh no, I don't have enough money for it. Shit. Ah, fucking boring. I don't know if I can't sleep in. Sometimes when you shoot them certain ways, it looks that way. Like the electricity, when they have those electric bullets, it will actually look like it's one kill, two kill. Oh, the coffee should be done.
The drill is halfway there.
Okay.
easy. You're gonna be alright.
They're attacking Israel! Explosive rounds ready!
It's because they keep coming from behind and the sides at the same time.
Get back in the fight, soldier!
Crazy, bro. Whenever you are. Yeah. Me too. The gym's in the other. I have to punch nerves to roll out of my nerves. We got big Jim over here, he's trying to calm me up. There we go. Take my cup, just use it. Come on, here's a little ginger.
They're attacking the drill.
Oh shit, that is a little ginger.
Explosive rounds ready.
Thing out over here, we should be able to punch the shit out of some of you fuckers. Maybe I'll miss it. I'll bring it over here because of the thing. Hey, Jim, this way, Jim. So those little fuckers will have to keep you out of Jim Jim's going around. Oh, nice. We got that shit just in front. Right on time, too.
Ready. The drill's under attack.
I like when they come in. Those paydays, to me, those are paychecks. Those suckers give you a lot of money. That's why I like them.
More weapon parts. I can use these.
Venomax powering up.
I got the green one.
Upgrades available. Use them.
Yeah.
Someone grab that drill.
Remember, he gets mad if you stay there for a second and he curses you out. But the third time you push the button, that shit is so funny. Winchester. Yeah, he's a good player. I played him the other day with him. He did Exodus. Winchester, what's up, buddy? Yeah, take some money, bro. You got pieces to the gun over here. You probably have a key anyway. Here's some money. Are they both up?
Godfather to Sif 1.
Really?
I know how this situation looks.
Don't worry about it.
More going on.
What time do they have to be out of here by? It's 6:30. They gotta be out of here by 6:50. I'll get them out of here. Little lady, I hope you have a good day and they don't drive you crazy.
It's already gonna be a day from hell. That was not Sif calling to warn me.
Oh, Lord.
Your ass on that
oh God! So the whole night crew is there. Oh
cover
Lord!
Me, I'm reloading.
Shit, that ain't good. You have a good day, beautiful, alright? Boys, don't oversleep. You missed that bus. You'd be missing your ass. He's trying to say something, but we gotta invite him to the group. I don't think I have him as a friend, no. You'd have to invite him. He was looking for gun parts. I don't think there was any more people out there. There he is.
Dr. Cross has been designated as a high-value target. Terminate on sight. Do not attempt to communicate or take Cross alive. That is an order.
Boosters deployed!
Thank you.
There's another red box down here if you guys need it. There's two more down here. I think Winchester's in the group already. Okay, there he is. Yep, there's another red box right here. Alright, go ahead, brother. Ready when you are. Another one here. Another red box. That's you. Go ahead, light him up.
Explosive rounds ready.
I'm out. Reloading.
Team boosters ready.
Hang on. Oh, you got him.
Get back in this fight, soldier.
Explosive rounds ready.
Team armor deployed.
Oh, this is the easy one. You just shoot them once each or so.
Cover me, I'm reloading!
There we go, there's a Cedar Spear right here to shoot. Yep, Big Jim Jim. Yep. Name him Big Jim Jim. It fits him perfectly. Yeah, there's intel over here. I don't know if this guy got it.
You'll need to clear out those hives before you can access the lab.
Wow. I can't believe I didn't get a fucking arc attachment. That's surprising. They used to be at all the time, they would come up. You know when I noticed they come up a lot when you're, the infantry trait? What's that one called? That's when they all come up. Good to go whenever you guys are. They're coming with the ginger stuff today.
Move!
Yeah, I don't have one. It's alright. I'm good, brother. I got so used to not playing one, I don't even bother. I don't know why they don't just throw the cash on the ground and fucking have the hole around them. Oh shit, we need to spend one more thing. Somebody buy something quick. There's one.
is shielded by high-density Alon ceramic. You can't shoot your way in. Your only chance is to trigger the emergency failsafe and flood the chamber with chlorine gas. In case your ass could buy, because every cryptid on this ship is gonna come running to that witchy's rescue.
Explosive rounds ready!
Hey, you got, Outlast. Let me get some money. Yeah. Yeah, I need 2 G's. Thank you.
Right, now trigger the alarm to flood the chamber with gas.
Nice. Alright, ready. Good to go.
Start the containment system.
This would be played on hard mode, easily.
Reloading! Protect the upper pipes!
took 10 hours to kill the motherfucker, right? Hell yeah. Put its tentacles in her asshole, that's for sure.
Unless she sprouted gills, Cross is still aboard somewhere. Find her.
I don't have any other fucking money, that's for sure.
Stay ready. It's back, starboard side.
Emerging on the port side!
the ship. Reload and get ready. Starboard side, look out!
I have 867 now. I almost have enough for the double, what do you call it? Yeah. Yep. Hell yeah. Remind me never get that piece of shit gun again, please. I hate that gun. It was straight garbage. Okay. Are you out? Okay. You got it, brother. I'll see you soon. Peace out, bro.
Father to Sif 1. We've been fighting our way up the cryptid food chain since Colorado, and we finally made it to the top. You're about to go head-to-head with the Ancestor race on their home turf. They'll be expecting an attack on the Ark. Let's not disappoint them. Your team has been assigned a Cypher prototype. It's an optical scanner mounted on a modified drill chassis. Use it to scan the glyphs on those obelisks. The Cypher uses Cross's translation software to decode the ancestors' hieroglyphics. Use it to scan the inscriptions on those obelisks.
I can put this to use. Nice.
Yeah, you want to go to the other one? Go get the other arc? Alright, go ahead. I'll just walk him right into the trap down here. Once he pops up, just run down here, jump into that water over there where we first began. You know how to do it. Ready? Let's go get your arc. Big Jim Jim is definitely here. Sucker on really quick. We're good to go. Come on, that's right. Come on, bring your big ass over here. Winchester, you come down here and just jump on this trap, and you'll die. There you go. Bye bye. You gonna shoot the eggs? Some extended mags down here. You want them? There's some extended magazines down here. If you need them.
I'm out. Reloading.
You got it? The other one's right up there. The other egg right there. I can't shoot it because I got the arc attachment on. Let's see, oh wait, I have my handgun. There we go. Yeah, there's the egg right here. Look, if you come over here and you jump up, right here you'll see the egg over here. It's yellow. Right there. Come up right here. Like this, and just jump right there, and then look to your right on top of that shelf right there. You'll see him.
Changing mag.
I don't know if I could get it with this damn thing. I think it has to be regular ammo or some shit like that. It's not a big deal. Damn, I went flying. Shit.
Get up.
Thank you. Need some red boxes. Ready to get the arc attachment? It was over there on the other side. Which side was it? I gotta remember. I think it's the next side. Yeah, it's the next side. Okay. get Big Jim Jim over here. Did you get the intel that's up here? Yeah, this intel up here. There's a box up here, and a red box.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Oh, nice, you got one. Nice. Alright, I'm good to go whenever you are.
Explosive rounds ready!
That always comes in handy later on, especially pipe bomb, hypno trap. There's another red box right here too. Ready?
Watch your six.
Oh, this is the good one.
Look out! Team boosters deployed. The drill is halfway there. Boosters deployed.
Yes, nice. Okay.
Good work. When the cipher has collected enough data, it'll break the encryption on the gate controls.
Explosive rounds ready. Go, go, go!
We'll go to the back room. Over here. It's not gonna be a thing.
Creatures on the drill.
Changing mag.
Bomber apart. Someone grab that drill. Explosive rounds ready.
Hello? 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 Who's this? Yeah, and?
I have to kill Luis, hurry.
Retard.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Where the hell is he?
Scorpions, look out! Dive bombers! Bomber up high! Explosive rounds ready.
We gotta all lay down. We gotta lay down. We gotta lay on your stomach in order for it to work the challenge. Where's everyone? You really need to go lay down. Damn, that was close. Simple enough.
Explosive rounds ready.
Keep him off the drill, it's almost there! Explosive rounds ready.
Work, Civ 1. Our scan confirms the barrier is down. Move up.
Explosive rounds ready.
Archer led the first assault on the Ark. He secured a sample from the brain of a living ancestor, then went dark. The glyphs are more complex here. You'll need to scan more obelisks for reference data.
Watch your six. Vulture is ready. Boosters deployed.
Red dot sight over here if you need it.
Explosive rounds ready.
Oh shit, I'm down too. Just stay put. Right. Get hit.
Hostiles on the drill!
Gotta get up there now. How the fuck did you get up there? Oh, I see. I see how he got up there. That's where the other egg is up there.
The cortex is the key to unlock the secrets of the ancestors' telepathy. It could be the difference between survival and the extinction of the human species.
It's just a flesh wound. Get up!
T-boosters ready. Boosters ready.
Start working on my other stuff.
Grab that drill and let's move up.
Riot shield online.
Changing mags.
Explosive rounds ready.
I got. Yeah, I'm here, brother. Go ahead. You can put down. Venom ammo right here.
That one's done.
on the move.
Ready.
Take that cargo down!
Explosive rounds ready.